Welcome all. Today in solution, we will study about different experimental animals used in pharmacology laboratory. Animals are very much important for evaluation of toxicity as well as the pharmacological action of any drug. Let's consider few important animals for the study. First, a rabbit. Rabbit body temperature is 38.7 to 39.1 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate of rabbit is 55 per minute. Pulse rate is nearby 135 per minute. Blood volume is 45 to 70 ml per kg. Means if a rabbit is of 1 kg, it will have 45 to 70 ml of blood. The preferred humidity by rabbit is 40 to 50%. Room temperature they prefer 15.5 to 18.5 degrees centigrade. The perfect mating age is 6 to 9 months. Gestation period is 28 to 31 days. Breeding life 3 years. Lifespan 4 to 5 years. Water consumption 200 to 300 ml per day. Litter 4 per day. Average litter size is 4. Wearing age is 6 to 8 weeks. Body weight is nearly around 2000 to 3000 grams. Feed they prefer is carrot, Bengal gram, wheat and bran. Common disease they suffer from is TB, respiratory tract infection, intestinal infection, ear cancer. They are basically used for parathyroid testing, anti-diabetic study, bioassay of insulin, capillary permeability studies, embryo and toxicological studies. The following are the advantage if we use rabbit as experimental animal are: they are docile animal, it has huge cecum and long appendix, and they have enzyme atropine esterin present in rabbit liver and plasma, so it can be tolerate large dose of belladonna. These are the benefit of rabbit for the experimental purpose. Next animal we will study is guinea pig. Body temperature of guinea pig is 37.6 to 38.9 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate is nearly by 60 to 110 per minute. The pulse rate is 150 per minute. Blood volume is 65 to 90 ml per kg. Preferred humidity is 45%. Room temperature they prefer to survive or live is 18.5 to 27. Lifespan is nearby 2 years. Mating age is 12 to 20 weeks. They have estrus cycle of 15 to 19 days. Gestation period 59 to 72 days. Water consumption is 250 to 350 ml per day. They produce 4 liter per year and the average size of litter is 4. Wearing age is 14 days. The body temperature I already discussed is 37.6 degrees centigrade and their normal body weight is 200 to 1000 gram. They use carrot, cabbage and other protein food. They are basically used for evaluation of bronchodilator, that is antihistaminic drug, sensitization studies like egg albumin and horse serum, study of local anesthetic, bioassay of vegetalis, histamine and acetylcholine. They are also used for the screening of spasmolytic and antispasmolytic compounds. The study of vitamin C metabolism is very much important with the guinea pig or guinea pig. It is also used for study of anti-tuberculosis drug. The main advantage is these are the docile animal. They are highly susceptible for TB and anaphylaxis shock, highly sensitive to penicillin and histamine. These are the very much important point regarding guinea pig. So we have to consider guinea pig for the following above said experimental purpose. Next animal we will discuss is rat. Very much familiar with the rat, mostly used the rat as experimental animal. So these are the following points which have to consider as an important fact about the rat. These are: the body temperature of rat is about 37.5 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate is 80 to 150 per minute and the pulse rate is 260 to 450 per minute. Blood pressure is 130/90. This is one of the important factors we should consider it. A blood volume is 50 to 65 ml per kg, one of the important. Estrus cycle they also show, and that is 4 to 5 days. Lifespan 2 to 3 years they survive. Humidity they prefer is 44 to 60%. Room temperature they prefer to live comfortably is 18.5 to 27 degrees centigrade. The perfect mating age is 70 to 84 days. The gestation period they produce is 21 to 23 days. They produce 10 to 12 litters yearly and the average litter size is 7. Perfect wearing age is 23 to 28 days. Body weight 120 to 300 grams. They used to eat cracked wheat, groundnut, yeast powder, and any other. They are not specific. They can use any biscuits or some grain also. So the common disease they suffer from is bronchopneumonia, parasitic infections. So they are used for the evaluation of psychopharmacological agent. They prefer to, and this toxicity studies basically teratogenic and carcinogenic activity. These are used for the anti-cancer or gastric acid secretion that is called anti-ulcer activity. They produce much benefit effect, or can say that very much effective effect of liver physiological studies. They use for isolation preparation of uterus, fundus, colon, stomach and many more. They are also used for the assay of different types of hormones. The advantage of rat is there is small in size, drug required is very much small quantity, vomiting center is absent. This is the main point about the rat. So next is mice. Mice is a second important animal used in pharmacology lab. Body temperature of mice is 37.4 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate is 90 to 160 per minute. Pulse rate is nearby 300 to 750 per minute. Blood pressure 120 by 70, diastolic versus systolic. Blood volume 70 to 80 ml per kg. RBC count is 4.9 to 12.5 m per mm cube. Lifespan 1 to 2 years. The humidity preferred by mice is 60 to 70%. Room temperature 20 to 27 degrees centigrade. Mating age 6 to 8 weeks. Gestation period 19 to 21 days. Estrus cycle, which has been exclusive so by rat and mice, is 4 to 5 days. Litter size is about 8 to 12 per year, so the average litter size will be 7 to 8. Wearing age is nearby 19 to 21 days. Body weight of mice is 25 to 30 gram. The feed they used to eat favorably is cracked food, shark liver oil, yeast powder, pellet, season oil, and many other substances which has been generally used as like a grain and all. The common disease they suffer from is smallpox and some other infections. They are used for acute toxicity studies, assay of insulin, screening of chemotactic or chemoreceptor zones, cancer and other genetic research, isolation preparation, vas deferens, ileum and other type of use. The main advantage of using mice as an experimental animal is its size. They are small in size, easy in handling and require small dose of drug. That's why we prefer mice. One point that differ mice from rat is that it is used for the study of toxicology. Next experimental animal we will discuss today is hamster. Very less known fact about hamster is present, but I have produced lot of them. Please regard this. The body temperature of hamster is 36.2. It is variable to 37.5 degrees centigrade if we take it the rectal temperature. Please note it down, it is the rectal temperature. The respiration of hamster is 74. The pulse rate is 280 to 412 minutes. Preferred humidity by hamster is not applicable because these can survive in any type of humidity and they do not show much difference effect. So the room temperature is 37 degrees centigrade. Mating age is 6 to 8 weeks. Gestation period is 15 to 18 days. Estrus cycle, also shown by them, is 4 days, and lifespan is 2 to 3 years. Later 14. So the wearing age is 21 days. Body weight vary from 85 to 140 grams. They feed soybean meal and a bread and protein supplement. They can eat other carbohydrate-containing foods such as cornstarch and any other. The common diseases from which hamsters suffer are enteritis, pneumonia, neoplasia, and polycystic disease. The favorable use of hamster is immunological and virological, in diabetic studies, in cytological investigation, genetic tissue culture, and radiation experiment. The advantage of using hamster as an experimental animal are these are easily available and easy in reproducing by reproduction, relatively freedom from spontaneous disease, anatomically and physiologically similar for the humans, rapid development with short life cycle. These are the following important of a hamster. So after hamster, let's discuss about the monkey. We rarely use monkey as experimental animal. We use small animal for the pharmacology lab. In research and development, we can use monkey. So the body temperature of monkey is 37 to 39 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate is 76 to 90 per minute. Pulse rate is about 150. You can say some book, there is up to 150 per minute. Room temperature, they prefer 37 to 40 degrees centigrade. The mating age of monkey is 4 to 5 year. And the gestation period they show is 165 days. Estrus cycle is of 26 to 28 days. The litter is 1. So the average litter size is 1. Body temperature of monkey is about 5000 to 6000 gram. And the feed they used to eat is vegetarian and any normal fruits like banana and all. They are used for the study of infertility because they produce much similarity with human. So we are using a monkey as an experimental animal for the study of infertility studies. Virology, parasitology, immunology, immunosuppressant and nutritional requirements are the other use which we prefer to use monkey as an experimental animal. Animal are showing very much advantage, like they are very much similar to humans as we discussed earlier. They have same menstrual cycle as women, so these are preferable animal for study of any gynecological problem. So they have same emotional behavior as a human, so these are preferable for the higher study of psychological drug, because the behavior pattern of monkey is very much similar to the human beings. So this is our preferable animal for the most of the disease which are similar to the animal. The next animal we will discuss about is dog. But few points are here left we have discussed about. The monkey has a very much phenomenal same to the human being by behaving. So this is a drawback, can say, because they're familiar each other. They get be addicted to. Next, dog. Body temperature of dog is 37.7 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate is 14 to 28 per minute. Pulse rate is 77 to 138 per minute. Blood pressure 140 by 80. Blood volume 75 to 100 ml per kg. Prefer humidity 60 to 70. Room temperature 24 to 27. Mating age 90 days. Gestation period 62 days. Estrus cycle 180 days. Lifespan up to 10 years. Liters 2 to 6. Average litter size 6. Body weight 5000 to 8000 gram. Feed, they are non-vegetarian as well as they are vegetarian, so they can eat anything. Just basically prefer to eat is vegetable, chicken, meat, fish and all. Common disease they suffer from is rabies, diarrhea, arthritis, leprosy, hookworm infection. They are used for the evaluation of antihypertensive drug. They are used also for the evaluation of vaccination, diabetes and anti-ulcer experiments. The main advantage by using dog as experimental animal are, first, they can be easily trained for the behavior activity. Second, supportive in nature for the experiment. The two main point, or can say two advantage of using dog, as discussed, they are easy to be familiar and they show the supportive behavior for the experiment. They make their as a favorable animal for the human psychological behavior like anxiety, antidepression and sinus stimulant like activity. So this was enough for the dog. Let's move to the next experimental animal, and that will be the last for our discussion. The next experimental animal is pig. Body temperature of pig is 37 to 40 degrees centigrade. Respiration rate is 15 to 20 per minute. Pulse rate 56 to 58 per minute. They prefer to live in 37 to 40% humidity. Room temperature they love to live is 22 to 24. Mating age they get mature for the mating is 5 to 6 months. Gestation period they have is 115 days, that is 115 days. Estrus cycles of 21 days. 10 liter, average litter size is 10. Body weight varies, that could be a 30 to 70 kg. Feed, they use veg as well as non-veg. They can eat normal to a different type of food as their favorable food. The common disease from which pigs suffer are swine influenza, hepatitis, cold, dermatitis, respiratory disease, and other communicable disease. They are used for evaluation of influenza, respiratory medicaments, GIT disease. The following are the advantage of pig are similar in human psychology as well as physiology. Immunological reaction can be determined by using pig as an experimental animal. We have discussed few animals as an experimental animal. There are a lot more to be studied. For the first point we have considered is the easily availability and the normal use in the experimental laboratory. There are few more animals which basically involved for the study in higher level, that is research and development. That's it for the day. I hope you have learned a little bit about the experimental animal. If you do so, please do like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel to be touched, and we will communicate about the next experimental animals. Thank you.